Hi, everybody. So we just wanted to say thank you for the incredible response that the Bharat trailer so far has received. And we thought we would answer some questions which have come onto the Bharat Twitter handle. And this is our director, Ali, for those of you who don't know. And he is going to be reading out the questions which have come on the handle. We couldn't pick all of them, of course, because we just kind of had to choose a few ones. Yeah, so we're going to try and
this
answer.
This is Katrina Kaif for all those who don't know. That's Katrina's.
Okay, so I'm going to start. So the first question is from a Twitter handle that is Happy Birthday Master @ Loyal Salman Khan Fan Number 1.
Okay, so
Katrina, you're out of this.
Thank you.
How was your experience working with comedian Sunil Grover?
Comedian Sunil Grover, bichara. Sunil is one of the most talented actors that I've seen so far. He doesn't do mimicry. He just gets into the character. And he plays the character. So if you see him in his Gutti and his Dr. Mashur Gulati, and then the way he imitates Mr. Bachchan or Dharamji, he's not hitting below the belt, he's not trying to do comedy. He's actually a very big fan of theirs, and he plays their character to the T. And I think he's one of the most talented people that I have ever come across till the time he met me. And there are lots of actors in the film who, in some scenes, have done much better than him. So I used to joke about, when I used to see somebody performing really well, and I used to look at Sunil as a legacy scene.
Actually, I'll put it this way. So there was a few days where on set in the morning, the call time would perhaps be 8 a.m. and Sunil ji and me would be on set, and we would be waiting just for a very short time for sometimes when Salman would come. And so in those moments when we were, or those hours when we were waiting, we actually got a chance to really have some incredible conversations. And that's when I kind of first got to know Sunil ji, and I realized that he's really an incredibly knowledgeable person. Of course, he's funny, but he actually has got such incredible knowledge about culture, about books, about so many things. You can just talk to him on any topic, and he was just a really, really wonderful person to spend time with.
So, jabhi bhi aapko Sunil Grover mile, aap unse kisi bhi topic par baat kar sakte hain, aur kisi bhi kitab ki wo baat kar sakte hain, aur bolo ki Katrina Kaif ne ye bola hai, aur aap antaryami ho, aap ko sab jawab
guru
hai,
guru
hai.
So the second question is from Kanish Johri, and he is asking how difficult and challenging, exciting or interesting it was to play versatile characters in the same movie. That's for bhai
Kanish
Johri.
Okay.
Kanish Johri.
Also, how challenging was it for us to both play versatile characters
ages,
in the same movie?
Yeah.
So my character is versatile and his character is versatile, and we came together in the same film.
Yeah. So basically, I think he's asking ke aapne jo itne sare age group play kar rahe hain, how challenging was it?
Mere liye to bahut challenging tha, kyunki main is age group mein hoon ki main us age group mein nahi fit hota hoon aur pehle wale age group mein bhi nahi fit hota hoon. तो मेरे लिए बहुत ही चैलेंजिंग था, और जिस एज ग्रुप में मैं हूँ इस वक्त, मैं अपने आप को उस एज ग्रुप का नहीं समझता. देखो, जैसा मैं हूँ वैसा हूँ, और वैसे ही मैंने काम किया है पिक्चर के अंदर.
कैटरीना जी, आप बताएं.
I think it was very very challenging for me. There were three distinct kind of sections in the film where the age goes from around 1975 to then, not the age, the year. The year is 1975, sorry. The year is 1975. The year is first 1975. And then Mere Apne starts around what year?
Yeah, 1990.
Around 1990. And then the kind of last 2000. Age you see is around 2010. 2010. So at least it was kind of clear that you had these exact, you know, these three distinct portions where you're going to see the change in the character's age. So that was very helpful. But I think the important thing was to try and get the body language right for the older portions, and to, you know, kind of see the mindset of how, you know, that person at that age is kind of thinking.
So aage jaake hum wo quiz bhi karne wale hain ki batao ke Katrina Kaif किस उम्र की है और कौन सा यंग पोर्शन और कौन सा ओल्ड पोर्शन है और बीच का कौन सा है चैलेंज है.
थर्ड क्वेश्चन हर्ष देसाई सलमान सर से. वी लव द बॉन्डिंग ऑफ यू एंड अली सर. विच इज योर फेवरेट फिल्म विद हिम, सुल्तान, टाइगर जिंदा है और भारत?
ओ लव्स आर बॉन्डिंग. व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से टू हर्ष दुबे? नहीं क्या?
नहीं नहीं हर्ष देसाई.
हर्ष देसाई.
आई थिंक दैट Harish ji, I think this question we can answer on June 6th.
Why?
Because then everyone will have seen all the films. Sultan, though, I'm sure he's seen. Tiger, he's seen. And Bharat, he will hopefully have seen.
So
by
I
then.
Think jo best film jo lagi hai, jo hum dono ne saath mein ki hai, us picture ka naam hai Marigold, jismein main actor tha. और एक हॉलीवुड की पिक्चर बन रही थी जिसमें एली लाडर थे, विलर्ड कैरल डायरेक्टर थे और अली उसमें थे सेकंड यूनिट में फिफ्थ डायरेक्टर असिस्टेंट.
दिस इज फॉर यू कैटरीना. पूजा त्रिपाठी वांट्स टू आस्क यू, आई वांट टू आस्क माय फेवरेट कैटरीना कैफ दैट हाउ शी प्रिपेयर्ड हरसेल्फ फॉर द कैरेक्टर इन द मूवी एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ रोल शी वुड लाइक टू प्ले इन फ्यूचर.
हाउ स्वीट.
Well, I had about 2 months to prepare for the role and I worked extremely hard.
Priyanka ne zyada time nahi diya humko.
Ali was very, very clear on at least the look of the character and we had, I think once we cracked the physicality and the hair, it was a big help for us because everything just kind of felt like it belonged from that time period. And the character was extremely well written, very, very strong, very, very a woman fighting in a man's world, and especially at that time, it was a very difficult time for a woman to be working in. And I think once I had that kind of structure in place, it was just really putting in as much preparation as we could, spending a lot of time reading the scenes, you know, rehearsing the scenes with Ali, with my coach who was helping me with my coach who was helping me on the film and putting everything that I felt that I wanted to bring to this character in and then coming on set and doing the best we could.
No, but seriously, bahut hard work kiya unhone, bahut hard work kiya. Agar Priyanka humko thoda sa aur work de deti to.
Next question, Kundan Kumar, dono se, aap dono se film ke bare mein kuch special bataiye मैडम सर और भारत.
इस प्रश्न का उत्तर देंगी सिर्फ एक, हमारी मैडम सर और हमारी मैडम सर अलोन.
बताइए स्पेशल.
I really think it's the distinction of the way that Ali has written Bharat's character and Kumud's character, which is the character I play in the film. Because after doing the kind of films that me and Salman have already done together, I still felt when I saw the film that there was a completely different dynamic which he was able to bring in the film between, you know, the characters in the film. And I think that that's not easy to do because we've done, you know, quite a few films together. And that kind of, the way the characters are so unique and the way it comes together and the scale of the film and the emotion of the film, the heart of the film, the soul of the film, I think these are a few of the reasons why it's very special.
Sumit Singh puchna chahte hain, sir, which is your favorite song in the film?
Gaane to sabhi bahut acche hain, jaise ki slow motion bahut acha hai, jo ek gaana hai chashni wo bhi bahut acha hai, aitya bhi bahut acha hai aur ek aur gaana turpia to kamaal hai. To gaane ek hi level ke hain aur wo level bahut uncha hai gaano.
I thought it would be very difficult to get a album which was better than Tiger Zinda Hai.
Tiger had one song.
It had
two songs.
I think both Dil Diya Galla and Swag Se Swagat were such amazing songs that I kind of thought it would be hard to better that. But I really feel that Ali has managed to do that in this film. I mean, I hope, you know, everyone loves the songs as much, but they're really, really, every song is really incredible.
Last one. Which was more Salman Khan universe is asking, which was the most toughest role to play, old or young?
Aapko kya lagta hai? I think the younger role was the toughest to play. एक तो इन्होंने सुल्तान में तीन बार वजन बढ़वाया कम किया, वो तो एक्शन फिल्म थी, चलो ठीक है। इस रोमांटिक इमोशनल लाइफ की जर्नी में भी तीन चार बार वजन बढ़वाया और घटवाया, धन्यवाद आपका, इन अ स्पैन ऑफ
सिक्स मंथ्स।
For me, definitely, it was the older age because I think my as a person, my mind and my body language is very fast, and I think we talk fast in today's day and age, and we think fast, and everything in today's day moves so fast that I think it was really important to just kind of slow down and be very still in your mind, and you're also not so worried at that age, you know. Like I think most of all those worries and tension about the future is gone at that time, so I think you're a lot more peaceful in your mind.
At that age, future kya dekhna hai? To future matlab end udhar hi kahin pe.
So you're at peace. You're like,
yeah.
Well, Ali, I think you did a great job. I think this could be a possible alternate career for you.
Yes,
as an asking question.
I don't think it's called as an asking questions. I think it's like a talk show host, talk maybe. And thank you guys so much for all your questions and for all the love you've given to the Bharat trailer so far.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.